How to stretch watercolor paper with staples and a Gator board. Wet the paper on both sides, let it soak long enough so that it acts like a cloth. Now that it is wet through, it is at its largest size. Staple it to the Gator board. As it dries, it will shrink and thus stretch. It will not buckle while painting. Let it dry at least 24 hours until it is no longer cool to the back of your hand. Once dry, use masking tape to cover the staples. Ready to paint!